Hi, today at Entrepreneur we have with us Harish Khatri, founder India Assist. Hi Harish, welcome to Entrepreneur. So Harish, we just learned about India Assist solving a major problem about all those foreigners traveling to India. So would you tell us more about the idea, how it came to you?
So you see, Panita, there is no centralized mechanism available to foreigners whenever they come to India. It's a 10 million foreigners come to India and there is no verified assistance available to them. This is the gap which we are bridging by providing assistance in medical emergencies, in theft, in transit, in lost, in altercation, or providing any verified information they may need time to time. This is a huge gap in the industry across world and nobody could able to think about it. And when travelers are traveling across world, there are issues with language, there are issues with culture, and if the verified assistance is not available, they are quite vulnerable. We are trying to bridge this gap by bringing verified assistance to the foreigners whenever they need, 24/7, 365 days.
So Harish, has the venture seen any kind of external funding yet?
Yeah, we have received the seed money directly from Silicon Valley, and our investors have trusted it wholeheartedly till now. And we would be looking for next round of money quite soon because we'll be expanding to international markets. It need to be India Assist, it need to be UK Assist, US Assist, Australia Assist, and we would be needing a major money to do that.
So Harish, who are the possible stakeholders for India Assist?
So all the people who are into tourism travel business, they all are stakeholders. Airlines have a responsibility towards the safety of foreigners or the travelers. Hotels have a responsibility towards it. Travel agents have a responsibility towards it. For that matter, aggregators also have a responsibility. Whosoever into travel and tourism business, they all are responsible, and we are there to work with all of them because we are not in competition with anybody. We are just enhancing the customer's experience of traveling in India by providing him at a verified assistance at whatever time, wherever he needs. And other business model are not supporting customer that way. If we can be of any help to any airlines, to any hotel chain or to any travel agents, we'll be happy to partner with them.
Sure. So what's the business model of India Assist?
So it's a subscription-based business model. Any foreigner will be coming to India need to download this mobile application. Even though there are few value-added services which are as a part of deal free of cost, but this essential service of getting assistance is a subscription-based. Foreigner need to buy it on a day-to-day basis, which is $10 a day, which we are charging right now. Which is, in their own terms, it's hardly a burger meal which they get in their own country. So this is how we want that it's the cost should not be a barrier to them. They happily take the service, and whenever they need assistance, even in a day, if they need assistance 10 times, 15 to 20 times, we'll be providing them.
So as the co-founder, what are the core responsibilities, anchored upon you?
So as a co-founder, I take care of the product end completely, from the technology to the service end. When I say that, it's we took almost 2 years to develop the technology at our end. Okay. We started from scratch because we wanted to get a copyright and a patent on our technology because it is unique in its own sense. How it is unique is that, in our technology, we're actually introducing a human assistance, human touch in the middle, and you go from technology to a human assistance and then back into technology.
So can you tell us in detail our audience in terms of what are the product offerings of India Assist?
Sure. So our core product offering is an assistance and distress management service. And when I say that is that any tourist, we say that, as a tourist, you come to India, you enjoy whatever you're doing here. But just in case you fall into any sort of distress or you need any sort of assistance, be it in terms of information or an actual person who comes to help you out, we're actually sending somebody to your live location. So we actually track your live location from your mobile application, and the services that we offer, the distresses that we're taking care of are theft, loss, altercation, medical and transit. So what we do is that while we track your location and you press a button in your mobile application, it generates a ticket on our backend, and we attach somebody to you through our call center executive.
Okay.
We attach a support staff who is going to run you through all of the information and research work that needs to be done. as well as a ground staff who's actually coming to your live location, and you can see their journey to you and the amount of time that they will take to reach you through your application.